So, Louis, what are you going to be producing for this project?
I will be making a 90-second short video on the genre of sci-fi. It will be based around a character, myself, and he'll be just making his way to his college, but he's going to be running late. At the start, he's going to be given two tablets. He decides to take one of them and it resets his day to when he wakes up out of bed and he looks at the time and he's got 10 minutes to get ready and get to college. In the end, he just about makes it, but by the time he gets there, he turns to his friend and gets handed two pills again. He takes one and again it resets his day back to when he wakes up and he's running late. And that's where it will end, is when he realizes that he's got a rush again. But yeah.
What software will you be using?
I'll use some, probably just to put the clips together. I'll use probably CapCut, and then once I've got it all together, I'll actually edit it properly on Premiere Pro. Yeah.
Cool. And do you know where you'll be recording?
I'll record a lot of it at home because obviously when I'm waking up in bed, I can use my own bed. And then also for like, I'll get a few shots of like when I'm getting ready, I'll do quick cuts of say the shower turning on, then me cleaning my teeth. So a lot of it'll be at home. But then once I make it to college, in time, obviously I'll do the rest of that, like the end part, at college. So yeah.
Cool. Will you get people to help you record? Is it going to be anyone else in it?
It'll obviously be one more person just handing me the tablets at the end of it, and then I'll probably get like someone to hold the camera in a couple of shots if I need to be in them, but like when I wake up in bed. But I don't reckon I'll need too much help because a lot of it's just going to be like kind of quick cuts of like cinematic shots, like I said, the shower turning on, things like that, just me getting ready. So I'll be able to do majority of it by myself.
And what sort of shots are you going to be using, like in general, not anything specific?
Well, to match the closing conventions of sci-fi film, I'll definitely use a couple of like panning shots to make it not futuristic, but to the science fiction side of things to make it smoother and stuff. And then I'll use quite a few close-up shots to show the main subject of the shot, say again the shower or the tablets and things like that. And then like I guess quite a mid shot for me waking up in bed. Just a variety of a lot of them, really.
Yeah, all right. What codes or conventions of the genre do you think you're going to be following in the short film?
Just like quite unnatural, quite like the impossible happening. So the tablet's making my day reset. Like obviously that's not going to happen in reality, but it's got to be quite futuristic and weird. And then just it sticks to the reality side of things. It's not like too,
Out there.
yeah, too not too fantasy like.
What will you evaluate on and how?
So I'll evaluate. I've already done an evaluation a bit at the start before I've done it. So what I'm gonna do, and obviously my project proposal, and then whilst I'm going through with it, once I'm recording it, every time I record a little bit, I'll do a little evaluation about it. That will probably be on my Wix website, and then at once I've finished it, I'll write up a overall evaluation on my Wix, and then I'll also do an end podcast just to evaluate what I done and how I done it. That will be on YouTube, but also on my Wix as well.
Right, okay. And what What will you be? What's your core?
Well, I'm going to be everything, really. I'm going to be the actor.
Is there a specific role you're taking on?
Well, so I'm going to be obviously everything, the editor, the cinematographer, the actor, the producer, the location set, whatever, everything. But I want to focus on my cinematography the most, just to try and get that as good as I can, because I feel like cinematography really makes a project like as good as it could be, kind of.
Yeah.
And I just want to improve on that in general anyway, so I'm going to really focus on that and try and improve on cinematography.
Who would you say your target audience is?
Generally anyone that really likes a sci-fi or something like a Matrix type thing. But I'd say more so a younger generation, because obviously older people wouldn't really, they'd probably prefer something like romance or something like that rather than a futuristic type film.
Why are you choosing? You've answered that already. Why is this creative? What have you been influenced by?
I've been influenced by, I guess, The Matrix. Is obviously like, they had the two pills, he chose what one.
Mm.
And I know a lot of people question in that film, like, what would the other pill do if he took that one? And I guess this little short film could almost be like a little sequel to it, to show like what that other pill done. And I guess the pill they chose in The Matrix was the right pill to choose, whereas this one's the wrong one, so it just resets the day.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I guess I'm influenced by that a bit. And I know a lot of people do like The Matrix, so I feel like it's quite a likeable thing to do, in a way.
Yeah, I get you. What would you say your intentions are in the project?
My intentions are just for people to want to watch more after it, to find out what the other tablet does, or if I carry on going in a loop, or just, I guess, what happens. I guess my intentions are also just for people to feel like they're part of it, and yeah.